This 5-minute solution will show you how to add Snapchat widget on iPhone. You can easily add the Snapchat widget in your iPhone. Just follow these simple steps. Long press on a blank space. Tap on this plus at the top left. Scroll down and tap on Snapchat. And you can add your Snapchat map widget. You can select memories. You can select my snap code. So I'm going to selecting here memories and tapping on add widget. And as you can see, the Snapchat widget has been successfully added. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.